Lonnie Cunningham. She plans to participate in a training program at Moses Cone for project research. Project search. Ariana is very good at correcting me. I'm gonna miss that, aren't I, guys? Ariana plans to pursue a career in hospice care, and she also wanted to make sure we added that she is gonna continue being a musician, which she better. And she wants to have her own orchestra, which I would not be surprised if she did. Oh yes, all female, she did it. The guys are not permitted. Ben, especially not here. Yes, it can be. Oh, she's changing her voice. Okay. Ariana's favorite orchestra memory was meeting Yo-Yo Ma, hanging out with Ella Scott, as well as Miss Green allowing her to play all of her orchestral arrangements.
Like the one we're going to hear
late in a little while. That's great. Congratulations, Ariana.
A long time ago, when my parents suggested me to play an
song. That was just a lot of weddings. They wanted me to learn it for an outdoor wedding. My mom sang a little bit of the tune. And I couldn't even figure out the name of the artist that sang it. So I sang that same tune to my dad, and he finally gave me the results. The singer that sang You Light Up My Life was named Debbie Boone. You Light Up My Life was charted on the week of September 3rd, 1977, which was the day before our beloved, beautiful, talented, virtuoso, flautist, and orchestra queen, Britany K. Green Stimpson, was born.
And to my friend Mimi, who is the true
whip and really true bass player friends of mine. And this is a really special dedication that goes out to our number one principal at Grimsley High School, Mr. God has given me the talent. You all showed that I have the power to see, even though I can't.